Okay, worst to first, let's check on those rascals. They're sleeping just beyond those rocks. Ugh, my bones.
Hey, Barb, these craggy rocks are gonna be so hard on your old wise bones. I mean, joints, 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 and bones. Let me and Hedgehog check them for you.
Okay.
Just make sure they're still asleep.
You got it. Yep, they're asleep.
Wait. What's with their provocative haircuts? Oscar?
Okay, confession time. I've kind of been giving the rascals haircuts. I need practice heads for the salon I want to open one day.
Trims for him on a whim?
Mm-hmm. I didn't know I was trimming a hit. I don't want to get in trouble.
Shh. Did your haircuts wake them up?
No. I have a light touch.
I think you're fine, then. Your secret's safe with me. Oscar!
Paris of the Plains. Flat the whole way through. We got this one, Osk.
No, you can't!
Let us hold you back. That sounds like a great idea.
What did you do?
Well, dues.
More haircuts?
It's a full-service salon. I practice fundamentals with the rascals, and the bears are where I experiment.
Oscar Hedgehog!
Oh no, they went in. Is there something wrong with the bears?
Oh no, they're fine. We just wanted you to see them because they're so funny looking.
What do you mean by funny looking?
Oscar.
I just think it's funny that you're not asking where they got these cuts done. Like, it's weird how nice they are, right?
Come on, kiddos, onto the ferns.
Let's go.
You were really cutting it close back there.
I know.
Well, I'm just glad that was the last of your barber binge and that it's home free with the ferns.
Hmm? Please don't tell me you gave the ferns haircuts too.
I didn't!
Then what's with that face?
There aren't any haircuts, although there is a barber element.
What does that even mean?
Huh? Bum, 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 bum. Barber.
Yes?
Give us a trim on a whim. Give us a snip like Monster Fawcett. I'll pay you everything in my wallet, barber. Miley's overgrown. I have no stylist, so I bemoan. Please listen to our hymn. Please, barber, give us a trim on a whim.
That's
great, Burns.
Do you hear that? Hey, kids, did you hear a small barbershop quartet performance?
Nope.
Ah, let's go check up on them.
Oh, no, Barb's coming. End it.
Got it, boss.
Wait, Ferns, no! They're about to sing Endless Split Ends, the opening number from a rock opera I'm writing about the galaxy's greatest barber.
It's been so long for us, for Franz, since we've gone to a salon. Tangles and knots, endless split ends, our ruin locks. Need a man. We want a lovely do that is fabulously new. Our bleeding rhapsody to the greatest barber in the galaxy. You.
Well, the ferns are alive.
Yeah, but that performance was dead.
Oh, King, you are awful. But not as awful as that rock opera.
Huh?
What? I'm gonna pay $50 for tickets and pay another $50 for a babysitter to watch a musical about a barber? Let's go to the next hit.
I'd pay $50.
You shouldn't have to. There are rush tickets, lotteries, and the like. Theater should be accessible to all incomes.
I just mean, I thought it was good.